for jumping penalty. Clear out. Clear 7 seconds to go. It's Uncle Desmond. Owned and ridden by, no, owned by Mrs. Annabelle Allen. Ridden by Melissa Joannidi. And they carry forward dressage of 32.8.
Gatlin goes through. through 8, the FMBS Logan corner. And Phoenix Darko completes around clear cross country. They did go all Concord, but we'll wait for their time with interest. Optimum time of 4 minutes 09, a little bit slower than the BE100s. As away goes 307 in section G. This is Melissa Joannides with Annabelle Allen's uncle Desmond. 32.8 dressage, clear show jumping. They jump the slope at the top of the hill at 3. Then the top spec pheasant feeder at 4. Great big Gatlin over 9 and 10. The box fence, the table, heads out to that far end of the course to the Sidmarsh stud. Ditch and oak log. That's the uncle Desmond. Double of Hal Desmond. Gatlin, Caroline Hawkins at the last. Very bad jokes going around in the commentary box at the moment. Next to go, just away, 356 in section H. Susie Gladders with her own Killern and Absailer. 33 dressage, clear show jumping. Uncle Desmond, Melissa Joannides. At the box fence at 9. Jumps that at the table at 10. Learn an upside. A score for Grange Bay Gatlin, Caroline Hawkins. Ran in 4 minutes 2, 7 seconds inside the optimum. Good time. They finish on their dressage score 28. As Uncle Desmond, Melissa Joannides jump the open roll at 12, then the wave at 13. Slightly smaller version of the wave as the B100s had to jump. Or a microwave, as Claire would have it. Up to the top of the hill, jumps the chair at 15. Killernan Absailer over the Voltaire Palisade at 7. Coming back towards the Logan corner combination at 8. Uncle Desmond coming down to the blue chip hay cart at 16. Over that, one to go. As we see Susie Gladys jumping through 8, the Logan corner combination.